Ji, and all the friends present here, I welcome you all to the cabinet briefing. Today, the Union Cabinet, under the leadership of Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi Ji, took a very big decision related to the connectivity, railway connectivity to Amaravati. Amaravati, as we all know, is a dream project which was conceived by Honorable Chief Minister Shri Chandrababu Naidu Ji. His vision is reflected in the way the city is planned. So we are committed to providing railway connectivity to Amaravati, and we had looked at various options. We had looked at all the constraints, and basis all the factors involved in designing and planning for the railway line, we have selected an alignment which is going to be a long-term beneficial alignment for Amaravati city and Andhra Pradesh, and today we'll be presenting that new project. Then I clicker. The project, basically, if you look at the map of the area, the Amaravati city is currently shown in the green shaded part. That is the area which is earmarked for development of Amaravati city. The reference point is the Krishna River. So railway connectivity will start from the line which connects Vijayawada and Kajipet at a place called Erupalam. It will come down, cross the river by a bridge which is 3.2 kilometer long bridge, connect the city Amaravati, then come to a station called Namburu. Now this is about 57 kilometers, and this connectivity will give direct connectivity of Amaravati with Bengaluru, Hyderabad, Chennai, Kolkata and Nagpur, and via Nagpur connecting to Delhi, and via Hyderabad connecting to Mumbai. So in a way, with this project, the city of Amaravati, the new capital, will get connected to all the major cities of India. This is a large project. The project is going to have investment of 2,245 crore. There is a 3.2 kilometer long bridge on River Krishna. The project will generate 19 lakh human days employment. And if you look at the environmental impact of this project, 6 crore kilogram of carbon dioxide will be saved. This much emission will be saved. If we look at how much equivalent trees are there, equivalent to 6 crore kilogram of carbon dioxide, then it is equivalent to planting 25 lakh trees. This much CO2 saved is equivalent to planting 25 lakh trees. This railway line will also make sure that Amaravati is connected to Machilipatnam port, to Krishnapatnam port, Vizag port, Kakinada port, Gangavaram port, and to the other ports on the east coast. Many historical and religious places like Amaralingeswara Swami Temple, Amaravati, the Buddha statue, all these will also get connected. So in a sense, this is a dream project for all of us. And I thank the state government and Honorable Chief Minister and Honorable Deputy Chief Minister for giving your full cooperation in realizing this project. And I thank Honorable Prime Minister for approving this project in the Union Cabinet meeting today. Couple of more data related to this. This is the bridge which will be constructed. The picture is the on the River Krishna. This is a very long bridge. And by constructing this bridge, we will be able to create a parallel path to the existing Howrah Chennai line, and also to, in a sense, this will create a redundant path. This will create one more parallel path to the existing path. So here I will stop, and I'll request Honorable Chief Minister, sir, first. Honorable Chief Minister, sir, for addressing the press.